Brittany Drexel, Detective Vincent Doria is investigating the last minutes before she disappears. On April 25th, 2009, what should have been the last night of her vacation, Brittany vanishes after visiting her friend Peter at the Blue Water Resort. She was still in Myrtle Beach. Graham Moore, a local reporter, has been tracking Brittany's case since her disappearance.
She left there, from what I understand. She was texting with her boyfriend.
Blue Water surveillance tapes show Brittany leaving at 8:48 p.m. But Brittany never appears on footage from a traffic camera along the way, returning to her hotel. Now, with her cell phone records in hand, detectives hope to learn what happened during those crucial few minutes.
From 8:58, she writes back to John, "No, I'm staying in Packingtons."